I'm cleaning out the innards and saving them in a bowl for later. Draw on your pumpkin face. Mine's got squinting eyes and a wide open mouth. I removed the skin for the eyebrows and eyes and cut out a hole for the mouth. And I darkened the eyes with a mixture of food colouring, which I painted on. It makes a really good Halloween food display with guacamole spewing out of the mouth and served with tortilla chips to make a nacho snack bar and a sour cream dip in the lid. Or use the innards we saved earlier to make a display like this. Pretty gross, huh?